You know, really trying to contain him the best way that I could. I think that our guys, you know, it's not one-on-one against him. It's almost like the whole team has to show a wall, because if he sees a one-on-one seam, he's going to expose you. So I think the guys did a good job behind me, really, of loading up and making it tough for him. And you know, just try to contest all the shots the best that I could. And, you know, he's a great player. So.